It happens twice a year, and it's all over posts. It's full of everything from eye-catching crafts to must-have necessities. Melissa Bell shows us some of the highlights from the Fort Benning Postwide Yard Sale.
Saturday mornings may be lazy for some people, but not for these Fort Benning residents. It's the Postwide Yard Sale which had this Fort Benning community up and out, searching through treasures.
Woohoo!
It's just a great way to get affordable clothing, toys, household items. The neat thing about the military is you can, at the Postwide Yard Sale, you can buy things from all over the world.
Not only did people hunt through yards on post, but local vendors also showed up at the Fall Flea Market, an event held in conjunction with the sale for those who live off post to be able to show up and share their crafts and housewares as well.
Hi, is there anything I can help you find? MWR puts it on. We put it on twice a year, fall and spring. It's basically put on for people who don't live on post. They rent a space, it's a 10 by 10 space, and they can rent as many as they want. Some people are out here with just one space, some are out here with two, four, five.
And with over 200 spaces rented for this event alone, the community saw lots of buying attractions, like clothes, wreaths, trinkets.
We can just do $5 for the whole box.
And even the kids got in on the action themselves.
I actually think it's a beautiful day and I'm enjoying it.
Because when you're a military family, moving around is part of the deal. And getting to unload items or stock up for new households can be a bargain hunter's paradise.
There's 204 possibilities to shop just here, one space. There's some pretty good deals. I've seen people walk out and they've only spent a couple dollars, so that's pretty good.
It was really cool to see all the different, everybody coming out and setting up all their different stuff. There's a lot of cool older furniture and like homemade furniture and stuff like that, that's pretty neat.
It's easy to do. It's easy to go and find the right thing that you need for your family at the right price.
Melissa Bell, Fort Benning TV.